Some survived, so many did not, including 23 from the town of Yarmouth. They landed in Italy, and they fought their way across the hills and valleys, through the narrow streets of towns, pushing against the formidable German army determined to hold their lines. Battles raged, and gunfire echoed through the hillsides. Shells exploded, roadways turned to mud. All around them, men suffered and died. Not part of the Allied invasion of Normandy, they became part of a forgotten war, and they called them the D-Day Dodgers.
Among the Yanks, we are.